Hey cello players, here's your part for Holiday Hoedown. We're going to play it twice. First time kind of slow, second time we'll pick it up a little bit. So starting slow, maybe like this. Try to keep that tempo. Ready? And rest, rest. If you take a look at 16.1, it says non-divisi throughout, so that means that you're playing two strings at once, open A and three on D. So it'll take a little bit of practice to get that down. Just take it nice and slow. here we go. We're going to take it up a little faster. Bum-ba-da-dum-da-da-dum-da-da-dum. 1, 2, ready, and rest, rest. Questions.